causes that hot ballet, that hot music star that everyone looks at, her body. Well, you know, not really the music, but it's always her looks. Now she's having a hard time after releasing her latest song and collaboration with Daddy and Ray, because a big section of her fans are not even focusing on her music, but are commenting about her looks that have visibly changed ever since she got engaged. Singer Nina Rose's weight has started unsettling a section of her fans. After introducing singer and producer Daddy Andre to her parents months ago, they hit the studio to record a song that they have been hyping for a while, titled Nangana. The pair released the video and uploaded it on YouTube days ago. However, not many have concentrated on the song, but they have rather concentrated on Nina's looks and her physical transformation since going public with Andre. In the video, Nina visibly looks different compared to her earlier videos. Many had attributed it to pregnancy, but we reported here last week that she said she isn't, and if she ever becomes, she will break the news herself. Those who watched the video have failed to look beyond her cheeks. Kasim and Nicholas, you want a pattern like Nina Rose? Just allow yourself to fall in love with Ojam. Michael Jovans, who sees Nina's weight? She's becoming big, aren't you, love? Rio Adams, Nina Rose has grown fat, see the cheeks and tell me. Martin Irumba, the two seem to have gained weight, Rose Ayang. I mean, yes, Nina Rose has definitely gained weight, and from her height and her body, you can tell when she even has a little bit of flesh on her skin. I still think it's something to do with pregnancy, even though she's come out and said, you know, she's not pregnant, and if she was, she would let us know by herself. I still think so. And when I get some verified news on this, I'm going to share it. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.